Shepherd's kick rolling out of bounds. It's first and 10 Pirates at their own 42-yard line.
Hey, how's it going?
One-yard gain, Adams on the tackle, second down and 9. First and 10, BCI at the Pirate 36-yard line. BCI, Ryan Chapman on the tackle. It's a 9-yard gain, second down and 1. Ball is fumbled and recovered by the Pirates. First and 10, TISS at their own 27. First down at their own 52-yard line. Offside against the Pirates, first down and 15.
Yeah.
but they were tackled after a short gain by Nick Everett. Second down and 15. Stevenson Wright Smith's pass complete to Dustin Locke. He'll make it third down and 10. By Twist and Bell, ball turned over on down. First and 10, BCI at the Pirate 50-yard line. Seventh for BCI. First and 10, Pirates at their own 20-yard line. First and 10 Pirates at the BCI 47-yard line.
Don. 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 Who is that? Who is that?
I'm Jim O'Brien.
I got it.
Oh, you're so great.
Dawson Massey with the 1 yard gain, second down and nine. Stephen Schreitzman's pass intended for Westendorf, incomplete, third down and nine. Quarterback for the Red Rams, Cam Peeler with the carry on first down. Second down and three, BCI. Calvin Defiant with the carry for 5 yards, first and 10, BCI. Defiant with a 3 yard gain on first down. There is a flag in the play.
Oh my god, my phone fell again.
Chop block against the Red Rams, first down and 25. Cameron with the carry for the Red Rams. Second down and 17. Pila carrying the ball for BCI. DeYoung on the tackle for the Pirates. Third down and 14. With a 36-yard punt, Jesse Kennedy returns the ball 6 yards for the Pirates. First and 10 TISS at their own 32-yard line. First down, second down and 9 TISS.
Man, is your mascot.
You want it.
No, I don't want to be a mascot.
Stevenson Rice with pass intended to Martin, incomplete, third down and nine. That's the last play in the first quarter, score nothing after the first 12 minutes. Terrence Edgley punting for the Pirates. There's a flag on the play. A legal procedure is to call against TISS to make it third down and 14. We'd like to thank Procter & Gamble, the title sponsor for Brockville Bowl, for all the work that they do putting on the event and helping to support the football programs at all three Brockville schools. First and 10, BCI at their own 49-yard line. It encourages you, if you see the 50-50 sellers coming by, to pick up a ticket. It's $1 for a ticket, or an arm's length for $5. Borsier with the carry on first down for 7 yards. Second down and three. Borsier with the carry once again. First and 10 BCI. Dustin Blanchard on the tackle. Defiant dragged down after a 4-yard gain, second and 6 BCI. Gemmel on the tackle for Pitt.
Let's go Red Rams!
with the carry that time for the Pirates, for the Red Rams. It'll be third down and four. Timeout, Red Rams. With a 39-yard punt. Kennedy returns the ball 22 yards out to the Pirates 25-yard line, first and 10 TISS. Backfield by Holden Adams, a loss of 3 yards on the play, second and 13. Yeah.
underneath how all of these guys are. So everybody else has them.
First and 10 Pirates at their own 39-yard line. Against the Pirates, it is after yards gained, so it'll be first and 10, TISS. At the 50-yard line, that was a 36-yard reception to Nick Westenberg.
Well, yeah, but the Rams would be fine. No, that's right, but when we decline it, I want...
Well, if it's not in your favor, you don't.
Yeah, right on.
Let's say maybe you got a 10-yard goal. There was a
you got a
defensive
hole.
Offside. That would be 5 yards.
Right.
So you'd just be fine.
Yeah, right on. Yeah, obviously. Yeah.
Well, sometimes you wouldn't, though, because it depends on the downs, too. You might lose a down.
Okay.
Stevenson Rice was sacked by Pete Beck. It's a loss of 10 yards, second down and 20. Liam Smith with the carry on the reverse. A gain of 19 yards. It'll be third and short. Will be first and 10 BCI just outside their own 40-yard line. Peter with a first down carry, tackled by Small Gaines, second down and six. Once again, we'd like to thank our chief sponsor, Procter & Gamble, for their support of Brockville Bowl 9. And also the Keystone Pub and Podium Physiotherapy helping us out this afternoon. A reminder to get your 50-50 tickets. It's one ticket for $1 or an arm's length for $5. Proceeds will go to support the football programs of both TISS and BCI. The draw will be taking place during the fourth quarter. On the play by Blanchard and LeClaire, make it third down and 4 yards for the Red Rams.
I don't know. It's like a dog and a cat. not play seriously.
I just can't.
Third down to Fayette, carrying on the fight, goes for the 16-yard gain and a first down dead round to the Pirate 34-yard line. Dragged down by LeClaire. The 6-yard gain, second down and 4. For the Pirates, third down at 2.
Okay.
The flag is for no yards against the Red Rams, negating the recovery. First and 10, Pirates at their own 11-yard line. Covered by the Red Rams, Tristan Bell, first and 10 Red Rams at the Pirates 7-yard line. For a loss on the play by Chris Collette. Second and goal now at the Pirate 10-yard line. With a short gain of 3 yards, third down and 7. Timeout, BCI. Attempt is wide right, ball returned by Jesse Kennedy out of the end zone. Score remains 0-0 at the end of the first half. Edgley's kick goes out of bounds. Ball will be placed at the 40-yard line. Pilu at the carry for BCI, stopped after a 2 yard gain, second down and 8. Jack Wilson now back at quarterback for the Red Rams. Fumbled by the Red Rams. Solette picks up the recovery all the way down to the BCI 3 yard line. Spotted at the 5, first and goal, Pirates at the Red Ram 5 yard line. Once again, we'd like to thank our chief sponsor for this afternoon, Procter & Gamble, for their support of the football programs at all three schools. Reminder to get your 50-50 tickets. One ticket for $1, two tickets, three tickets for $2, or an arm's length for $5. The draw for that will be taking place during the fourth quarter. Also, thank you to Keystone Pub and Podium Sports and Physiotherapy for their support this afternoon, as well as TV Kojiko, who are covering the game this aft, and the game will be broadcast starting tomorrow. You can check tvkojiko.com for broadcast times.
We have to go. It's the biggest thing in history. We got this history.
Thank you.
goal of TISS at the Red Ram 3-yard line. The Fave stopped short of the goal line. Andrew Souter in on the tackle for the Red Rams. Third down. Offside against the Pirates.
We don't have a chance, we just have someone that runs it up themselves.
Let's go, Tess!
I don't think it is many points for it.
Let's go, Pirates!
Edgley's 15-yard field goal attempt is good. It's the opening score this afternoon. Makes the score Pirates 3-0. First and 10 at their own 35-yard line. Aaron Breck with the carry. Ryan Chapman in on the tackle for the Pirates. Second and 10. BCI at their 35. The Red Rams, first and 10 Pirates at their 48-yard line. Territory, knocked out of bounds by Matt Ryman. It's a gain of 11 yards, first and 10, BCI at the Red Ram 49-yard line. We're now coming up on last call for 50-50 tickets. You can get your tickets, one for $1, three for $2, or an arm's length for $5. Fumbled by the Pirates, recovered by Pete Brett, first and 10, BCI at their own 50-yard line. Carry for the Red Rams. Chapman in on the tackle. A gain of 6 yards, second down and 4. There is a flag on the play. Unnecessary roughness against the Red Rams. It's a 15-yard penalty after the first down gain. It'll be first and 10, BCI. First and 10, Red Rams at their own 44-yard line. Pila dragged down by Chapman after a 1 yard gain, second and 9. Tackle for a loss by Eric Wallace. Third down and 13 for the Red Rams. Oh, Shepard with a 54-yard punt. Blanchard with a 23-yard return. There is a flag on the play. The block in the back against the Pirates. Stevenson Rensma with the scramble on first down for a first down carry. Once again, we'd like to thank our sponsor for this afternoon's Brockville Bowl, Procter & Gamble, and their support of community athletics. And also recognize Keystone Pub and Podium Sports and Physiotherapy for their support this afternoon. And finally, TV Kojiko, who are covering this afternoon's games. A reminder that the first broadcast will be tomorrow. You can check tvkojiko.com for the time. A 78-yard touchdown completion to Liam Smith from Gunner Stevenson Reitzma.
Hey, Don, how many yards is that? 73? How many yards?
Edgley's extra point is good. There is a flag on the play. Offside against the Red Rams. Will be tacked on to the kickoff. Makes the score 10-0 for the Pirates. Edgley's kickoff into the end zone, returned by Alex Jensen, tackled there for a single point, makes the score at the end of the first three quarters 11-0 for the Pirates. Scrimmaging first and 10 from their own 25-yard line. That's good for 17 yards and a first down. Red Rams at their own 42-yard line. Good for 22 yards. Kennedy on the tackle for the Pirates. First and 10, Red Rams at the TISS 44-yard line. Carry for 8 yards, second down and two. We're going to be doing the 50-50 announcement after the next play, so get your 50-50 tickets out. We'll be announcing the winning number after the next play. Timeout Pirates. So if you can get your 50-50 tickets out now, we will be announcing the winner of the 50-50 draw for this afternoon.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, a total of $835 in ticket sales from 50-50 tickets was generated today. Thank you, Ms. Lewis. So that means the winner will take home $417. Here is the winning number, 0005899. I will repeat that, 0005899. If you have the winning ticket, could you please come to the field house to claim your $417 prize.
On second down, Josh Bursey with the carry. Good for a first down for the Red Rams. Cole Cathcart on the tackle for the Pirates. First and 10, BCI at the Red Ram 33-yard line. Forsey with the carry for 8 yards, make it second and two. With the carry for the Red Rams. There is a flag on the play.
Yeah, because I put a teaspoon to the
Dylan LaRocque in on the tackle for the Pirates.
You never heard that? You freeze a teaspoon overnight.
Holding against the Red Rams, penalty is declined. It'll be third down and two. Pikes with the carry, good for first down yardage.
Red and black is on the moon.
First and 10, BCI at the Pirate 19 yard line. Jade Cardinal back to the Pirate 25 yard line, make it second down and 21. Josh Bursey on the carry, good for 7 yards, make it third down and 14 yards.
Let the Rams hit the beat!
something back. Don't just take it.
On the fake, Shepherd with the carry, but knocked out shy of the goal line. Score remains 11-6 for the Pirates. We again like to thank our sponsor for this afternoon's games, Procter & Gamble, for Brockville Bowl 9, as well as recognize the assistance of the Keystone Club and Podium Sports and Physiotherapy. This afternoon's games are being covered by TV Kojiko. The first broadcast will be tomorrow. You can check tvkojiko.com for the time. A 5-yard offside penalty is awarded on the kickoff. With a 25-yard kick, returned by Alec Peters, first and 10 Pirates at the 45-yard line. With the carry, good for 4 yards, second down and 6. For the Pirates, stopped shy of a first down, third down and 2. BCI. Timeout Pirates. With a 25-yard carry, good for a first down, Pirates. Liam Wilson on the tackle for the Red Rams. First and 10, TISS at the BCI 31-yard line. Fave tackled after a short gain by Bourget. Second and 10, beat Pirates at the BCI 31. Stevenson writes for his pass, incomplete, third and 10 Pirates. Edgley's field goal attempt is short. Pila falls on the ball for the Red Rams. The ball will be placed at the 20-yard line, first and 10 BCI. Senior game, the TISS Pirates win Brockville 9, 11-6.